It was the thought of you that kept me going. The thought of you, Maddie, the thought of coming home to a beautiful wife and a nice house, being normal again. Now you're taking that away from me. I can't do it.
If you love me, and if you respect me, you would just sign this. I know you don't think it's what's right, but it is what's best. I promise you.
We were in love once, Michael, but now it's time for us both to walk on by.
So you think you could tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead role? Same old ground. What have we found?